This is our crushed fluorite ore from the hammer crusher. So here we are going to be using the JX separator, which is a very special type of a graphite separation equipment. So after the machine has been run, we have to adjust our concentrate etching size. So it's a gain, which is tailings, and the heavy materials, which is our concentrate, to pass through to go down. So this is the outcome of the experiment that we did. So this is the fluorite ore, and this is the grain of our waste products over here.